Help!
Dr. Emerald.
Yes, hi.
I need you to come with me.
I knew you wouldn't listen to me. It was a simple fail-safe. Once the chrono...
I know what it was. It can't be undone.
That was always the point, wasn't it?
It wasn't for you to decide when.
This together.
You and Joyce. You blew up the lab.
The lab?
You sabotaged me. And then you come here, behind my back.
This was Martin's work.
I trusted you.
He wants the fracture. Look,
just stop. You know what's always amazed me about you? Your ability to captivate. It's carried you so far. It's carried us so far. And there was a time I saw us going even further.
We can still fix this.
Fiona?
Pick up, pick up, pick up.
Beth. It's Fiona, do you copy? Yes, you're speaking.
This is Jack Joyce.
Beth told me you were working together.
You might be the only ally I have left.
What happened?
Serene.
There wasn't anything I can do, but Fiona, there is something we can do now.
I need to find something we'll call the countermeasure.
12-sided, small, metallic.
Like a soccer ball.
The CFR.
The what?
The chronon field regulator.
That is the countermeasure.
And it can fix the fracture.
need to talk. Look, I was wrong, okay? Chad Joyce, he can use the CFR to fix the fracture. We need to get it to him.
CFR is what's powering this place right now,
But I spoke to him. I spoke to Jack Joyce, and he needs it.
If you let Joyce use the CFR, then that means the lifeboat's gone.
No, these people down here,
they can figure it out. They can fix the fracture. That's what you wanted
these
in the
people,
first place.
These people, this is Monarch, okay? They're the ones that got us into this. We know where the CFR is, but...
Jack, it's Charlie, listen. It's at the top of the Monarch Tower. So you gotta follow my instructions exactly. Jack? Fiona, stop.
Jack!
No. Look. That area up there is insanely secure. He's not gonna be able to get in.
Hey, wait! I need to finish this.
I know, but I'm the one that should go. The CFR defenses. There's no way he's gonna be able to get past them alone. I'm the only one. I mean, you belong down here. You actually would be useful. I'm dead weight. I'm a glorified locksmith. Why don't you let somebody else be the hero? Okay, tough chick?
Everyone needs IT, Charlie.
Fuck you.
Hey, Charlie. You're an okay date.
I know.
Tell me he's a traitor.
I'm not a traitor.
I know what you want. You're protecting what's yours. I want to protect what's mine. We're the same now. And I need your help. And you need mine. You're looking for the lifeboat. Isn't that right? And you know what we're facing. I have a team down there. They will fix the fracture. Time will go on. But not if the CFR was unprotected.
CFR?
It's our key. It's what makes the lifeboat possible. Powers it. But my enemies want it destroyed. You can keep it safe. And when this is over, your wife could be waiting for you. So I could take her with me. She'll survive.
Liam, what is he talking about?
I think of what happens if we're down there unprotected. None of us are saved.
You to go with him. He's gonna take you to the lifeboat. I'll find Leo when it's over.
The top of Monarch Tower. Find the CFR and a striker suit. That's all you'll need. What's your husband's doing for you? It's admirable. Friends, we've changed things. The world, the universe. The first beings powerful enough to undo the very fabric that we're part of. And now, we must believe that we are powerful enough to set things straight again. We've all made sacrifices. We have all made sacrifices. But we're not just here to work for ourselves. We're here for our families, for mankind, to change history, to make history, right here. Right now, I have some other matters to attend to, so I will not be with you. But I know that you will succeed. Joyce, CFR defenses are down. It's all you. You're good to go.
Step the fuck away from her!
I can't, Liam!
Get the fuck away from her! Get the way!
Joyce needs it.
Joyce
can fix the fracture, Liam.
You need to get the fuck out of here, Charlie.
I'm not moving.
Get out of here!
I'm not moving, so you're gonna have to kill me. Once and for all, you're gonna have to fucking kill me. Because right now, Liam, I'm thinking about more than myself.
You don't know what Joyce is gonna do.
No, I don't. But I have faith in Fiona. And she believes in Joyce. So I gotta believe, too. Think about it. Fix the lifeboat, you save your wife. We fix the fracture, saves us all. Okay? Go ahead and kill me. It's not gonna make a fucking difference. But if you kill Joyce, then we have
Thank you.